Aloha and welcome to yet another Sound Journey Saturday. Okay, me and I are going to play these gongs and instruments and do a sound journey for about an hour. I've been in a weird space much of the day. Took two very long naps and still have a headache, which I expect is going to be finished by the time we're done. That or else raging more. I'm pretty sure it's going to be finished. And in the process of being still, intentions for tonight came to me. One of them is for a whole healthy body and all of its manifestations. And the other is kind of dual. Peace and joy, because despite the weirdness of some of the time, it's really been a very peaceful and joy-filled day. One of our house brothers had a birthday today, and we had a lot of people over and ate good food and laughed and sang and danced and played. It was beautiful, even though I missed a large part of it because I needed to go lay down after I ate. Knack attack, maybe. So we're going to do this. We invite you to find a comfortable place to lay down or sit where you won't need to move for a little while. Turn your cell phone off, grab some water, cover your eyes if that's something that works for you. And turn up your speakers or your headphones and prepare to receive. Ka'imi and I will share three breaths, as is our wont. Before we get started to ground, I invite you to do the same. With each successive breath, allowing your roots to grow deep into Mama Gaia, setting up pathways to release anything that gets shaken up by all of this sound that's coming your way that you no longer need. Please hang on to anything that you're not finished with. And yeah, it's good. Let's do it. Thank you. As consciousness slowly returns into this room, the invitation is to find your breath. Notice how it feels in your body. And allow that noticing to draw you back. As your awareness gently flows through your body, notice any places that would like to break this stillness and move a little bit. Maybe you just want to have your attention there for a moment and feel the anticipation. Before giving in. And allowing fingers and toes to twitch and expand. Maybe you feel the desire to take in a little bit of a deeper breath. There is no wrong way to come back. I find myself this evening particularly grateful for the silence at the end. All of the movement to have come to a halt, except for the fan. And to just sit with that stillness. For those of you in the digital world, smash that like button. Make sure you drink plenty of water over the next few days, and if you plan to drive soon, get your feet in the earth, on the earth, maybe not in the earth, on the earth. If you're in the northern latitudes, get some sun. Seems to be quite important for health. We appreciate your time and intention in helping us build this morphogenic evolutionary field that is now available for the world. So much for humble grandiosity. If you're watching this on Facebook, give it a few days. I'll post it on YouTube. I'll clean up the sound a little bit. Try to filter out the sounds of them breaking down the front door, trying to get in. Peace and joy, hugely important, hugely important. If you can cultivate an attitude of gratitude and peace in your heart and joy and just a deep understanding that everybody here is doing the best they can. Even when you question their sanity. I'll bring that home. Even when I question their sanity. It's a good way to go. Until next time.
Mahalo and aloha.
Ahui ho. Bye-bye!